play a D flat major in root position on the bottom set of strings. Place your pinky on the 9th fret, the bottom string, your ring finger on the 8th fret, 5th string, and your forefinger on the 6th fret, 4th string. Your chord should sound like this.